Okay, for this raid, I am over here in the southwest part of the map, next to the water treatment plant, and kind of close to the dome as well. So there was actually a cupboard out here that was exposed, and I was able to grab it and seal it off. I'm not too sure why it was exposed in the first place. Now I can actually build up and over into the space easily. Okay, so it looks like there were three layers going on. And a makeshift gate right there made out of sheet metal. Okay, and just like that, we're in. That was pretty easy. So there are garages behind his sheet metal front doors. And for this one, I did bring 14 C4 and 14 rockets. I think that should do it. Looks like it is about 4 stories high to the windows. Okay, so he has a little outlook area. And there's a wood ceiling right here? That's not a good sign. I'm wondering if that cupboard had something to do with a raider coming here and raiding it, and then he sealed this up maybe? I'm gonna just take this out with a rocket and see. Huh, that's just really weird. Maybe it's a bait. It does have sheet metal doors there. I'm just gonna call that a lost rocket, and then I'm gonna hit the front door on this one. I think I could rocket through here and hit sheet metal and the garage. I'll go ahead and do that. There we go, two things with only three rockets. Ooh, the issue here is they go to the left and right. It's not very good for me. So I am two foundations in from this, but the airlock does extend out one square. So I've gone in here, here. If I blow straight in, I think I'll be able to get to the loot and maybe 8C4 . I might as well shoot my build up down. So I'm gonna do two rockets here and see where this sheet metal will go, and then I can finish this off if I want to with 3C4. Okay, it looks like it could just be taking you around. I think that'll just be 2C4 and a rocket. We'll see. Yeah, it looks like 2C4 and a rocket will do it. Maybe a little explosive ammo. Okay, here we go. This looks like it's the core. Freaking heli's right on me. What the heck? There's just a 2x1 in here. And then stairs on that one. Heli really wants me. Good amount of mats, 25k sulfur in here. There we go, that's maybe breaking even, maybe a little profit. So I can throw a door up now. Oops. Okay, so I guess his loot is above me. He had a little bit of loot in that cupboard, but I'll follow the stairs, and I don't think there was another door, so I could hit that thing too. I guess that door could be from this one that goes all the way around, and he was expecting you to go all the way around. That would be a really long path if this goes all the way around. Yeah, it even goes to armored. So I dodged a bullet on that one, for sure. What a strange design. Where are his boxes? I just saw the cupboard and that's it. So I'll keep going. I mean, this should be about, it should be the floor below the windows right here. It looks like it's just a PvP base and he brought everything out of here already, except there was some sulfur. It's kind of unlucky for me, but I did get the 25k sulfur. I think this is the roof. I'm gonna go up there and make sure. 56% stable and 800 damage on that one. Well, that is the third floor. Oh shit. That's pretty hilarious. There's actually a guy there. Need to make sure to shoot that down a little more. Oh! Really?